Gary Delabito, his throat is full of phlegmito. He makes Howard want to vomito. He's more annoying than a mosquito. Delabito, he loves to brag and take napito. Any other job he'd be finito. He loves teenage porn, what a creepo. Delabito, he's an ugly monkey, big tooth gringo. He has fungus on his hairy feet. He's a lazy, nappy piece of shito.
Guys, you have to think that this battle will be one for the ages. Truer words may never have been spoken, Michael. This battle has all the elements of an instant classic.
He makes Howard want to vomito. He's more annoying than a mosquito.
And Byron, I would say that these guys look more than ready to start this match. So is his crowd, Michael. And justifiably so. This one's going to be simply amazing.
Finito. He loves teenage porn, what a creepo. Delabito, he's an ugly monkey, big tooth gringo. He has fungus on his hairy feet. He's a lazy napping piece.
And his opponent, first, from New York, weighing in at 327 pounds, Johnny John.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE. Surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now.
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
To be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
What about you, Byron?
He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
Superstar Battle Royal coming up next, guys. Nicole, I can realistically see any one of these six superstars walking away with a win here tonight. Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar. That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Our big battle royal is underway.
If it was me, I'd start this thing by going right after the biggest competitor, then worry about the rest of the field.
And guys, if you think this Dayton crowd has been loud so far, just wait until this match heats up.
Just making his presence felt there.
Take it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Just making his presence felt there. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. He's simply reminding him that he's here. We may have discovered his favorite move.
And a powerful forearm.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Vicious neck breaker. Just making his presence felt there.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Kaplan with a reason to be concerned.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
The good news for him is that everybody gets at least a little beat up in a battle royal. That's just the nature of the beast.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile. And a big chop. Pays for that one. Reverses that one.
Ain't no stopping him now.
John taking on some offense.
Looks like he may have let his guard.
DDT!
I can't believe it, Michael.
dropped like a bad habit.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
And a savage clothesline.
He is a one-man gang in there.
John's starting to wane a little.
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
He was one of my favorites heading into this battle royal, and I'm not ready to write him off the list just yet. He's got plenty of fight left in him.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's going to have to mount a sustained offense soon.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. Textbook uppercut. What a clothesline. Showing some quickness there. Not going to win many matches with that move. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
He's on his heels. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
With so much mass in the ring at the same time, bodies have a way of getting beaten and broken, and that's exactly what's happening to him right now.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Just making his presence felt there. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. He's really taking over this match now. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Here we go again. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Just making his presence felt there. I think we know what this is. DDT!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And another one.
Gary Delabito. His throat is full of phlegmito. He makes Howard want to vomito. He's more annoying than a mosquito. Delabito. He loves to brag and take napito. Any other job he'd be finito. He loves teenage porn, what a creepo. Delabito. He's an ugly monkey, big tooth gringo. He has fungus on his hairy feeto. He's a lazy napping piece of shito. Delabito.